Now we return to the University of Stirling.
Welcome back. There's one work in this part of the concert in which Jerzy Maksymiuk is conducting the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra, the Piano Concerto No. 3 in D minor by Rachmaninoff. John Ogdon is the soloist. Rachmaninoff composed his third piano concerto during the summer of 1909. He was then in his mid-30s. The first performance was given in the same year in New York with the composer as soloist and with Walter Damrosch conducting. Nowadays, it's one of his most often played works, but for the first decade or two of its existence, performances were not very frequent because of the exceptionally difficult piano part. Rachmaninoff intended it for a pianist he particularly admired, Joseph Hoffman, but that virtuoso never performed it. Rachmaninoff himself had to practice very hard to memorize all its passage work. He even resorted, for the first and last time, to a silent keyboard during his crossing to America for the premiere. Its second performance, also with Rachmaninoff as soloist, was conducted by no less a figure than Gustav Mahler. The concerto is in three movements. The first is based largely on the haunting opening theme. The middle movement is called an intermezzo, and the finale follows it without a break. Rachmaninoff was criticized for its length, and so he made certain cuts in all three movements, the most substantial ones in the finale, but in tonight's performance, there will be only one short cut in the last movement. And now here is tonight's soloist, John Ogdon, with the conductor Jerzy Maksymiuk for this performance of the Piano Concerto No. 3 by Rachmaninoff.